Hey, Nathan Young here with Parley's Decent Performance. Now, we've had a lot of questions as of late as to what's the difference between the Edge Juice with Attitude and the Attitude Monitor itself and the Edge Evolution. We want to go ahead and clear those up and give you an idea of what the Edge Evolution looks like itself. All right, now this is the Edge Evolution. As you can see, it looks very similar to the Edge Attitude Monitor. All right, but the main difference is the Edge Attitude Monitor works in line with the Edge Juice module. All right, it reads, it monitors off of that, and controls that module itself. Now, the Edge Evolution is all inclusive. This is a programmer, one of the smallest programmers next to the HyperTech Max Energy. This is actually much smaller than that even. But this is a programmer as well as all of your gauges, everything that you need. Now, the great part about that is Edge, coming from the background of making modules, chips, and being used to those, was able to couple all the benefits of a module and the gauge setup that they have in the Attitude Monitor and combine that with the benefits of a programmer. Now, when I say the benefits of the programmer, some of those include internet updatable, recalibrate for tire size, many different things along those lines are benefits that you get with a programmer that very, very, very few, with the exception of some from Quadzilla, very few modules have those benefits. All right, so when we say the benefits of the programmer, that's what you're going to see. Now, some of the other benefits and some of the other really cool options that you're going to see with the Edge Evolution is you can change the background. You're going to be able to still do 0 to 60 times. You're going to be able to monitor exhaust gas temperatures, current speed. There's about 24 different things that you're going to be able to see and monitor depending on the make and model of your vehicle. Now, also, when you get this, it's not only going to come with the monitor itself, with the Evolution, but it's going to come with a pod specifically for your year, make, and model vehicle. And we're actually going to be able to paint these to match. All right. In addition to that, you're going to get the plug to plug into your OBD2 port to update as needed with the internet. You're going to be able to reflash your computers. You're going to be able to clear DTC codes. Also, some other benefits of the Evolution. It's going to come with a probe as well, so you're going to be able to monitor exhaust gas temperatures. All right, so all in all, as you can see for yourself, looks very similar, but it's not one of those programmers that you're going to have to go through and store in your truck for when you want to shift or anything like that. Now, it doesn't shift on the fly. That's something that you want to pay attention to as well. Change within a couple of seconds the monitor, anywhere from stock up to 100 horsepower gains we're seeing with the Evolution itself, and you're on your way again. So it's not shift on the fly per se, but within a couple of seconds pulling off to the side of the road, you're going to be able to be next on to the next stage, whether it's going back to stock or whether it's increasing in a little bit more power to make it up the grade that you're going to. That's another difference between this and the Edge Attitude. If you're looking for shift on the fly, well, the Edge Juice Monitor or Edge Juice with Attitude Monitor is going to be a better option for you as well. All right, this is more for, okay, I'm probably going to stick in this for a while, not going to shift on the fly, not going to be able to do any racing where I want to shift on the fly and change settings on the fly. But like I said, anywhere from stock all the way up to 100 horsepower they have on most diesel applications. Of course, it's going to be a little different on the gas applications. All right, so we hope that gives you an idea of what the Evolution looks like. You can go ahead and click Add to Cart up above me and go through the checkout process. If you have any other questions, be sure to contact us. Our team will be more than happy to help you out. And if you have any questions, let us know.